well-known and practicing doctor. In the artistic and beautiful picture which now follows, you will see naked men and women engaged in the various arts of sexual love. This is by no means intended to shock, but purely and frankly to demonstrate that the sexual act, far from being something to be afraid of, is in fact a great joy and pleasure which can, and indeed should, be enjoyed by everyone. First, let us familiarize ourselves with the component parts of this, the male body.